A firsthand account of surviving the Holocaust will be told at the public library in Burlington tomorrow. Zahava Rendler is going to speak tomorrow evening at 6:30 and again on April 16th. She was born in Poland and hid from the Nazis in an underground bunker and eventually ended up in a convent. But that is only the beginning of her very emotional story, and you can hear the rest tomorrow at 6:30 in Burlington.